You enter a musty hall, heavy with silence and the weight of dark stone. All of a sudden, the scents of rot and decay assail your nostrils. In the corner, you see the glint of metal as the secret door slides open. You see a magical cell across the chamber. Could it be holding Druid? Drexel Hand stands before you, not alive, not quite dead. He says he swears vengeance upon you. Drexel Hand spits a curse and swears to return again before collapsing. You take the cell key from his remains.